I was going to the bar on Friday night in Antwerp City. Detroit Swindle was playing records. So I met this dude at the bar. And after a brief introduction, he claimed to be a trumpet player. Even studied at the music uni. You know how it goes. Chatting around with strangers. So I told him, I'm into producing house and I'm having a jam session tomorrow. Tomorrow? Yeah, I can do that, he said. So I gave him my address. You could drive with me cause it's out of town. You know how it goes. So I went back to the bar. You know how it goes. Woke up 11:50. Still feeling the buzz from last night. You know how it goes. Suddenly, the doorbell rings. I'm like, what the funk? What's this Rasta-looking dude standing on my porch with a trumpet? He says, I'm here for the jam session. Memory starts to come back. So we drive up to the studio in Brussels, right? And had this incredible jam. You know how it goes. You know how it goes. And afterwards, I drop him at the station. Never saw him again. Huh. What about that? So Rasta dude, if you hear this, yeah, contact me.